from Lexington County down to Richland County, where for the 10th time this year, another Richland jail employee has been arrested. She's 24-year-old Jayla Gladden. According to deputies, she is accused of smuggling cell phones to an inmate that she was in a relationship with. She is the 10th jail employee to be arrested and the 9th to be charged with supplying contraband since the start of the year.